so that if you mix Sprite and cola together, it turns into ginger ale. That's kind of weird, and I'm not sure if I believe that or not. So, what I have here, Sprite and cola. This is Bubba Cola. For those that don't know, this is cola. Soda. But I was told to put some Sprite in here. What you want to do with the cola is you want to add the cola, but only enough to make this kind of look like ginger ale. That's about right. It looks like ginger ale. To you, it just looks like brown cola. But, I mean, you can still add some more. Right now, it looks more like ginger ale a little bit. Alright, so I'm gonna try this. It smells like ginger ale. Have my son taste it. What's it taste like? It's supposed to taste like ginger ale.
Yeah.
So anyways.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Shout out to me, I guess.
This tastes like ginger ale. It is confirmed. Sprite and cola mixed together equals ginger ale. Okay, I don't know why. Get out of here.
No, I'll show them.
No, you're not going to show them nothing. Goodbye.
I'm watching this.
No, why would your fans be watching this?
Subscribe to my channel.
He doesn't even know what his channel is.
Yeah, I do. It's Gamma's Apples.
You're shamelessly plugging on my stuff. You're saying all this stuff about your channel while you're on my channel. That's what that means.
All right, fine.
You should be like, yeah, subscribe to my mom, because she's a bomb.
Well, still, yeah, do that. But
there's no buts about it. The only but I see is yours. Excuse me? Okay, bye. Be gone, child! Alright, so subscribe, everybody. This has been the Life Hack, and I got me some ginger ale.